Hello to the number one Matt Hardy fan in all of space and time, and that is you, Tanya. Tanya, it was so amazing to see you at Rob Feinstein's virtual signing. I love being able to interact with you, and I am so grateful that you sent all that cool stuff for me to sign and that you bid on so many items and you won so many of the auctions. I hope you love all that stuff. I hope you treasure it. And just know that is my stuff and I want you to hold it very dearly. Now, I want you to know this. You are very important to me. I always want you to be happy and I want you to be healthy. Those are the two most important things. And you look your absolute best when you're wearing a huge smile, a gigantic, an enormous smile, like, ha, because you're truly happy. You're happy in your heart. You're happy in your soul. And you know, your soul is a very special soul, Tanya. It's a soul that shall never, ever fade away and classify itself as obsolete. Obsolete! Fade away and classify itself as obsolete. Obsolete! It is a soul that can never be deleted. But it was so amazing to interact with you. And I'm so happy that you were there. I'm so happy that you were so interactive. And you just make me smile. Knowing that you're happy makes me happy. So I want you to take care of yourself. I want you to continue to get healthier and happier. And I can't wait till I get back over there across the pond to see you live and in person somewhere down the road in the multiverse. Take care of yourself and have an absolutely amazing day. You're the best, all right? Adios, Tanya.